The Department of Computer Science at Northern Illinois University has partnered with Lextech Global Services to offer courses on writing smartphone applications.
So I'm extremely excited to be working with NIU, which has already won a number of awards with regard to its CS program and the technology folks that it's already graduating, and being able to, again, take something from concept of what would it be like if we had classes like this to actual implementation in just over 4 months, again, in an academic setting. I think that's close to unheard of. Apps are really just starting to scratch the surface. We've been able to start tapping into interesting data sources, whether that's real-time video sources or other back-end systems. But the applications are going to get more and more intelligent, and they're going to be doing more and more to prompt us and pull us into the device when there's something that we need to know about, instead of us constantly going in and querying for the information we're looking for. Rather than folks in the old days trying to decide, do I build my client server app or do I build my web app, now people are starting with the mobile interface and building web second. That means we are into the next generation of technology where everything needs a mobile interface. That means from a workforce perspective, everyone has to understand it. And today, unemployment for anybody who knows mobile development is zero. So we need a lot more folks who are capable of really kind of bringing this technology to the enterprise.
It's no secret that the mobile device programming is really sweeping the globe, not just the nation, but sweeping the globe. We're at the university. We're not in the business of writing mobile apps for real-world applications. Alex is, and Lextech is. And it's from that perspective that is the real value added to the university that comes forward through the partnership. I think the enrollment is going to swell. I think it's going to swell beyond just our computer science majors as well on campus. I think that it's going to be a very popular course and suite of courses for many of the majors on campus, including the business school, engineering, and natural sciences.
When I heard last semester that they were going to offer these two new courses, I was pretty excited because I know at the job fairs here on campus, a lot of the employers have been starting to look for people with mobile programming experience. So I was excited to hear that we were going to start offering that and wanted to be one of the first to get into the new curriculum.
The program's a great idea. You have to keep up with the times. And NIU is meeting the demands. So it's been great, and I hope to see this program thrive.